More than 200 police officers have resigned or retired since Colorado's police reform bill became law.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.